Hello everybody and welcome back to another Worth and Upcoming content video. I told you straight to your guys' faces, and look what happened. We are in fact getting a Berlin map, or also known as the Reichstag map. This is something that I knew would be coming to War Thunder. It was only a matter of time, and I hinted at the fact that it possibly might be a full urban map. But by the looks of things, it's not going to be a full urban map by the looks of the screenshots that they've shown. And, well, it's going to be roughly based off of, well, I say roughly, it's going to be exactly based off of the Reichstag location in Berlin. I'm not sure if it's going to, you know, hold part of the city and outside skirts, or if it's going to be just the Reichstag. I don't know. One thing I got to say about this thing is that anytime in any game, I mean, here's a real screenshot of the thing, or a real picture. You guys really can't see that, but right there's the Reichstag, right? In any video game in history, all the Call of Duty games, you know, Company of Heroes 2, you know, all these other World War II games that I've played at least, none of them have ever introduced the Reichstag in the correct location with the correct landmass. Like, I mean, in World at War, right? You had, this was all cut off and then there was a big bridge. Okay, you know, that's not here. In Company of Heroes 2, this thing was surrounded by buildings and stuff, and there were sets of levels here. That's not here. I guess it's just, I don't know why nobody's ever rendered it incorrectly or fully before, but either way, it looks like we might be getting that here. So the Reichstag map, well, as I'm going to be referring to it as Berlin, right here is the only screenshots we have. We have this screenshot, which is of the airfield. Now, this screenshot looks pretty much, in fact, no, this screenshot looks exactly taken from the air battles version of the map. Remember, this is a ground forces map. I mean, if you look at the buildings, they're phasing through each other, they're the same texture over and over again, so that just, I don't know if that, I don't, really don't know what they're trying to prove by that picture, but this one right here will give you an idea of what it'll be like. So this is obviously from the air battle map. There's the airfield. I don't exactly know where the Reichstag fits in all of this, but I was assuming that because they were showing a picture like this, you know, it's a big city. So are they going to have room to fit in, into, like, the fields, and then slowly make, because these are all houses and buildings. I know for a fact that they're not going to put the spawn point way out here, and then put the other spawn point way in this place, because that'd be way too far apart, even for a simulator battle. You know, so are they going to put them, like, in the houses, or in the actual buildings? I don't really know. I'm kind of hoping that it is going to be building-based, or at least spawning in the houses, because spawning them out here in the fields seems a little bit pooey to me, because they're way out. Unless, I mean, you know, let's not forget, they're probably not even going to use this entire map. They might even just use a tiny section. Like, for example, people spawn right here, and then the other guys spawn right here. You know, they're only using this section. Again, I don't know where the Reichstag fits into all of this. I think it's on the other side, or maybe it's here. I don't know. Either way, what do you guys think about the map? Are you looking forward to it? I certainly am, to see how it's going to pop up. Hopefully we get some more screenshots in the future talking about where the spawn points are going to be and where, like, the cab zones are going to be. Until then, what do you guys think? If you want to read up on the history of this thing a little bit, go right ahead, pop right on the main site. But I'm certainly looking forward to this map, and thanks for watching. Join me in the next War Thunder video. I just wanted to pop this in at the end of the video. I forgot to mention that, I don't know, I mean, it says it's supposed to be coming in an upcoming update, but remember Moscow? We also were supposed to be getting in patch 1.45, and we didn't. It was supposed to be for an aviation battle, and I haven't seen that map at all, so I don't know. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching.